AI. It's reshaping the way that we live, the way that our society works, the way that we learn, and also how we run and operate our businesses. I'm Vladimir Ester. I'm Chief Technical Officer and one of the co-founders of ClusterPower. We are a technology company that currently owns and operates Central and Eastern Europe's largest facility dedicated for data centers. We're looking at tens, even not hundreds of megawatts of IT load that need to be deployed in a very efficient, scalable and secure environment. We needed to look at solutions that match that outcome of the AI workloads. There are studies saying that because of the AI revolution, by 2030, we might get to 30% of the world global consumption being consumed and used for digital infrastructure. So this is a huge topic from an ESG perspective. Data center of the future, it's about integrating application, IT infrastructure, as well as data center facility in a single view that you're able to orchestrate and to manage in an end-to-end process. We are currently deploying massive scale AI infrastructure deployments that are powering up the training and the running of the next generation foundational models. Through our orchestration platform, the Cisco InterSight platform, we're able to monitor the applications and the workloads running on the servers, and also look into the future of how the application evolves, how the application will use the resources in the future. Part of our design strategy was to incorporate flexible, scalable, secure solution into the blueprint of our entire business. UCSX is the cloud compute platform that our customers are deploying their workloads. We are orchestrating compute environment using Cisco's InterSight. So it's not only the hardware, but the software that manages the infrastructure. We have deployed an end-to-end Cisco networking blueprint with Cisco ACI at the core of the data center. Both have the ability to upgrade and to scale seamlessly in a live production environment, which allows us to scale really fast. A data center, you need to build it for 20 years or 30 years. You need to integrate the right technologies to be flexible, to be scalable, and to be more secure for the end customer.